listening up for this podcast. Here we go. This is also a place where I exercise. Go for a swim in a little while. Feels good to be on the beach. All right, so I want to talk about something. This painting is my homage to Ralph Waldo Emerson, and it's based on his one of my favorite quotes by him, live in the sunshine, swim in the sea, and drink the wild air. And so on the back of this painting, I'll show you in a minute, that quote is spray painted, but basically Emerson was a transcendentalist, and he was an essayist, a poet, and a philosopher, and a huge proponent of equality, individualism, and he was an optimist. And basically, the essence of his writings was that nature was important for all of us, and that by being in nature, you can experience the divine. And so I've been thinking about Emerson, and I've been thinking about the future, and we're here in Malibu, California, and so this painting, basically, you can see what you want in the painting, but I just want to point out there's a green wave. And the green wave is was my way of symbolizing hope in this painting. And so, and the hope that is that all generations in the future will be able to live in the sunshine, swim in the sea, and drink the wild air. So that's this painting, full of color. live in the sunshine, swim in the sea, and drink the wild air.